Bit something about deer processing. So these are tenderloins right here that we just pulled off of a deer that we're about to process. Okay, you see how they're black, there's crap all over them, there's hair, there's grass, dragging it through the woods. I mean, that's just part of hunting. And then these ones right next to it are ones that we cleaned up real nice. You see the difference? So the longer they sit in the deer, the less meat you're gonna get. I would recommend just pull them off as soon as you shoot the deer, get it field dressed, take them home, fresh right away, because if you bring it here, then it sits in the cooler for a few days, especially if it's drugged through like dirt, leaves. You never know when you're deer hunting what you're going to run into. You're going to lose a lot of meat. I mean, you can lose half your tenderloin. It's going to be all black like that, and I wouldn't want my tenderloins to look like that. I want them to look like that. So just a tip. I'll show you guys a video later on how to remove the tenderloin from the deer after you field dress it.